the quad. Find quartile deviation for the following data. Quartile deviation is a positional measure of dispersion. Dispersion means you have to find the variations. Here the variations are nothing but that is Q3 minus Q1 by 2. Quartile deviation is nothing but a Q3 minus Q1 by 2. Q3 minus Q1 by 2 is nothing but a quartile deviation. Q1, what is by Q1 is nothing but 25% of the given data. Q3 is nothing but 75% of the given data. The Q1 means to find the quartiles, the data should be arranged in ascending order. First, the data should be arranged in ascending order. There are how many observations are there? That is, first you have to find the data can be arranged in ascending order. That is 3, 4, next, 7, 9, 11, 14, 17, 20, 22, 24, 27. Which is first to find the quartiles, the data should be arranged in ascending order only. Q1 is less than Q3. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Total 11 observations. That is 11 observations. What is by Q1 means? Q1 is equal to, the formula is nothing but size of n plus 1 by 4th observation. Q1 is nothing but 25% of the given data, that is 1 by 4th observation. That is equal to size of n is nothing but the 11 plus 1 by 4th observation. That is size of 3rd observation. The size of 12 by 4 means 3. The size of 3rd observation is nothing but 7. That's why it is nothing but Q1 is nothing but the 7. Next, Q3. What is it by Q3 is nothing but 75% of the given data. That is size of 3 into n plus 1 by 4th observation. 3 into n plus 1 by 4th observation. That is equal to size of n observations means how many observations means it is 11. 3 into 11 plus 1 by 4th observation. That is 3 into 11 plus 1 means 12 by 4 is nothing but 3. 3 is a 9th observation. The 9th observation size is nothing but 22. That is Q3 is also completed. Then the quartile deviation is equal to Q3 minus Q1 by 2. Q3 is nothing but 22 minus Q1 is 7 by 2. 22 minus 7 by 2. 22 minus 7 means that is how much? 22 minus 7. Q3 minus Q1 by 2. That is 15 by 2. 15 by 2, that is equal to 7.5 is the quartile deviation.